Why is a calorie not a calorie? All right, let's give you an example. Let's take an easy one. Let's take almonds. If you consume 160 calories in almonds, because of the fiber in the almonds, the food is not going to get absorbed immediately. So your blood sugar rise is going to be a lot lower. It's going to be for longer. So what's the opposite of the almond? Well, the opposite of the almond would be a soft drink. Because there's no fiber, they get absorbed straight through the portal system to the liver. The liver gets this big sugar rush. And when your liver gets that onslaught, it has no choice but to turn it into fat immediately. So 160 calories in almonds or 160 calories in soda? You tell me which is better.